Sensors come in all types of shapes and forms. There are sensors for audio, pressure, vibration, temperature, ECG, EMG, the list goes on. In all cases, sensors produce measurement data which are comprised of wanted and unwanted components such as measurement noise, power line interference, and glitches. Digital filters are typically used to filter out unwanted components and preserve the wanted components. ASN Filter Designer allows engineers to quickly design, validate, and then deploy their filter to a variety of third-party software frameworks within minutes, including Arm's very popular CMSys DSP software framework. The tool supports the design of both FIR and IR, as well as full simulation in floating point and fixed point arithmetic. Let's get started by having a look at the UI. As seen, the UI is split up into three main regions: the filter design canvas, the filter pole zeros chart, and an options submenu. At startup, the tool automatically designs an elliptic low-pass IIR filter and displays its magnitude and phase frequency response. The specifications used for the design are summarized in the IIR specification table on the right. Although you may edit these values and redesign the filter manually, where the tool excels over other filter design tools is its ability to graphically specify a specification via the red design markers. Moving the mouse over a design marker and clicking on it allows you to graphically modify the filter specification. Notice that the filter is redesigned in real time, allowing you to quickly optimize the filter to meet your design specification. Experiment with other design prototypes such as Butterworth and Chebyshev using the options menu and quickly converge on the best solution. Returning to the design canvas, notice that there are multiple axes, where the left-hand side axis is the filter's magnitude response axis, and the right-hand axis is the filter's phase response axis. The x-axis is always the frequency axis. You may use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out of the chart, and while pressing the left mouse button, pan the chart. Using the right mouse button, notice that there are several options to lock the axis, allowing for a very simple way of focusing on regions of interest. After designing the filter, you can validate the design with the tool's built-in signal analyzer. Opening the signal generator UI, we can design a test signal by checking the required entries in the list box and setting the properties. To begin the simulation, we just click on the play button and the tool starts streaming data into our filter, where the filtered result is shown as the red line. Notice that filter coefficients are updated in real time, so any change to the filter design specification would be automatically updated in the signal analyzer. As default, the time domain analysis is selected, but you may also switch to frequency domain analysis by using the chart options menu. When you're satisfied with your design, you can now deploy the filter. Clicking on the filter coefficients button, a summary of the filter's coefficients is given. This is useful for formal documentation, as the summary can be copied and pasted directly into Microsoft Word. The tool also supports code deployment to MATLAB, CLAB, Python, C, and ARM's CMSys DSP framework. See the website for detailed tutorials on how to use these frameworks for your work. For professional license users, the ARM deployment wizard allows for automatic code generation to any ARM Cortex-M device in a single click. Finally, the tool supports a very powerful real-time scripting language supporting over 78 scientific functions, allowing for the design and customization of specialist filters with advanced specifications using easy-to-understand symbolic mathematical expressions. It really is as easy as it looks.